Hey guys, welcome back. Let's take a look at Super Mario Bros. 2. Four characters, Mario, Luigi, Toad, and Princess. So, let's be honest. Super Mario Bros. 2 was my least favorite one in the series. Honestly, didn't like this one at all. So, everyone has their unique thing. Peach can float. Like she can float a little bit high, a little bit long, just a few minutes, or seconds, I guess. So yeah, Super Mario Bros. 2 was the least of my favorites. I really did not like this game whatsoever. But it's what we got. So those jumper guys don't kill you actually. They actually help. Of all things. So the bad guy here, he just shoots eggs from his mouth, you pick them up and you chuck them at him. Three hits. But at least at every level, you can change characters. Thank you. this come from? Oh crap. Kill myself. So same as last time, I threw eggs, a pow, one, two, and three. VG. Yeah, so Super Mario Bros. 2 was least of my favorites. So, not a bad game, but I would pass on it if you are a collector.